Hi, I'm Kivanta and I completed my 6-month internship program at Pilotus Lanka Private Limited, which is a leading synthetic yarn manufacturer in Sri Lanka. There I was able to go through all 9 departments at the factory, and I got a considerable knowledge on the operating systems and techniques. Finally, I was able to compare my academic program with the real industry. Yeah, the staff and the management was amazing. I mean, they were highly professional, but at the same time, they were very friendly and supportive. So, although it was a highly professional environment, I love to be there. I love to be with professionals because they made that so easy. So I think in the future, the links I made with the professionals and the industry will help me in the future for sure. And to be honest, I went there with having no idea on how the job market will be, how the industry will be. But after completing my internship program successfully, I was able to get a clear vision on my future career. I think that's the biggest benefit I got there. And the other thing I like a lot is they got a well-planned internship program, and also they took our ideas into account when preparing the program. At the beginning, I really didn't felt as an important part of the organization. I mean, they provided us some minor works, but they didn't seem like they are really important to them at all. As time passes, I got understood that it's better to start with less risky works, and it takes some time to gain the trust from the organization. At the end, I was able to do 2 big projects and present them to the higher level management. I had some kind of hesitant to ask questions. The environment was highly professional, and I had a fear of being judged, because I think like if I ask these questions, will they think I'm so dumb or what they really will think? But after a few discussions with my supervisor, I got understood that they really don't expect us to know everything. They expect us to ask questions, learn quickly and perform well. I have one important instruction to give. Be yourself. Have knowledge on, have confidence on what you know and what you don't know. And be creative, be brave, try to get maximum out of your program, and try to get the program as an impact to your career. And most importantly, you should enjoy it.